hell are you talking about?
Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without. Don't talk.
And regular pressure. Let's go back to that simple stroke you had the last piece. Oh. Russell, full slide, half arm break.
Let's go to bow six, bow six.
It's cold this morning.
Yeah.
We rode like down there for like an hour and then like rode an hour back. Let the hair go crazy.
Ah!
Too choppy.
10 hard strokes today.
Oh yeah.
Total.
I mean, every stroke I take is max effort. So.
As you can see, it's f***ing Atlantic. I think we got a one clench. I think we got a...
Conditions were not ideal. Pretty windy, but... My six isn't on the drill. You guys, especially heading that way, should have felt pretty connected.
Yeah!
1, 2, 1!
Our
goals for this camp are to make you guys the best rowers you can, mentally, technically, physically.
Well, you know, mental is a huge part of the game. That's why every night before we go to bed, I...
Well, I don't really know. I don't really have much expertise in terms of the blade work itself or any of that tech, but
it's true.
You've heard of a silk merchant. They call me the silk whisperer.
Oh.
I got my ways of winning. When I'm up on the line, look over at the other boat, you just chat. JT, you're looking a little smaller than Mark today. Mark, you're looking a little smaller than JT today. John, your mustache ain't it. 3, 2, 1, off the line. They're in their head. Revy this year, We got some plans. We got some tech of our own. Give him the pipes. Dead in the head.
So the third part of the conjoined triangle of success for rowing is physical. You know, people talk all the time about how you got to get your supplements in. You got to freaking take your recovery seriously. It's all nonsense. Go by, pull hard, good shit'll happen, man.
Who are you?
They call me the merchant of silk. Okay.
Six times.
Just as quick on the erg as a G130.
Bro, but I would like it on the record as well that I think that I would be in the stern four of the G130 one day. Because, no.
Nelson, you're not tall enough to be
No. You cannot quantify vibes. Like, they don't call me the merchant of silk.
Nobody calls me that.
Who on the team would you not let date your daughter?
Mark Laforce, 100%. Are you kidding me?
No doubt, Mark Laforce.
No. I mean, Mark Laforce immediately answered.
Daily. My name's John Daly, red shirt, fifth year senior.
Okay.
Not by choice, but I'm here nonetheless. Not let date my daughter? Wow. My daughter only dates men. Backbone.
Obviously, Jay Condapolli.
He would sleep through and no one would wake him up.
Oh my god.
Dude, Mark LaForce, no question. How could you let Mark LaForce go near
your
daughter?
No, but he's deep down. Like, Mark LaForce is deep down a good guy. He's deep down a good guy.
He's a defender of women's rights.
Oh.
Flip the question real quick.
Okay.
I really want Derek Walkish to marry my daughter. Yeah. Like, I don't care if he's 70 at that point. Like, we need Derek Walkish. Like, that's it. That's all I gotta say.
Gosh.
This is a baby Southwest plane. Those are so rare.
Whoa!
I'm not a big tech guy, I just kind of go out there and muscle it. Brute force.
I can demonstrate on here.
I like to really keep it in the shoulders and the biceps.
What the f*** is Damien doing out there? Like, what in God's name?
Brute force.
Watching your back real quick.
Thank you.
That's how you start the engines here, kicks.
Bro, they should not have given me the keys.
Nah, dude, show them how you start the engines.
Get behind the trees. Take off your.
Oh yeah.
Factor cap. Duke's plum is a head. Fact.
Fact. Yes.
Fact. Duke's, look at me.
My wings in before practice, Red Bull. You want to give me an NIL deal? Hit me up.
Sponsor me!
Just enough time to get a 3x10 on my side.
I think practice was pretty swift.
I thought, at first, I was.
Seems to me, girl, you know I've done all I can.
Aww.
I see a big stone and I bow. Yeah. Ooh, that's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Why me?
Swift, Potomac's lovely daughter. Her crew will never be caught after. Row four, all men shall say, for the glorious blue and grey.
Welsh.
Yeah!
Everybody wants me to be what they want me to be. I'm not happy when I try.